Good morning, family. Okay, it is just after 6 a.m. The kids are still asleep. Sue and I are up. We got to get an early start to the day. It's a long day ahead of us. But you see Sue back there. But nonetheless, we want to just give God praise. It's Jada's birthday. We're going to try to make it a special day for her. You know, with the day starts off where we have to head to church. And we're going to be in church together afterwards for birthday. Festivities continue, but so we're going to be celebrating Jada with her friends. We're going to a nice place that she wants to go to, a fun place, and so you guys will see. So Sue's back there making breakfast. We're going to be getting them up in a little bit. So we got a little bit of decor on the door, but that's just to, you know, just to kick things off. So that's what this vlog is going to be about. Again, it's celebrating Jada's birthday. We thank you guys for joining us. Wish Jada happy birthday. Put it in the comment section. By the time you guys are watching this, or she's watching this, yeah, I'm sure she'll be appreciative of all the love, okay? So we're going to go ahead and just get breakfast together. I'm about to go upstairs and wake up the kids. We got to get ready, get an early start going. Y'all hear that? That sounds like breakfast, right? So we're going to go ahead and get the day going and bring you guys along with us, all right? Peace.
How'd you sleep? Sleep okay?
Yeah.
Oh, man, happy birthday. It's in a bonnet. You gonna go get some breakfast?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. What do you think? You think? Huh? Thank you so much. What kind?
Vanilla.
You looking for like a half and half? Look at that Oreo right there.
Unicorn sprinkle cake. All right, on the road again, guys. So we're in the car. Jada's in the back. Happy birthday, Jada.
Thank you.
We got the balloons. We made a stop, as you saw, we made a stop off to Publix. We got her cake and some balloons. And right now we're heading to church. We're going to be going to church first. We do have to lead in worship this morning. So we're going to fulfill that. And then we're going to head over to wherever we're going. Do we know where we're going? Did Joshua tell you earlier? I don't know. So I'm not going to say anything just in case Joshua didn't tell you guys and he's for some reason want to surprise you. But I'll update you once we get to the spot. How about that?
That's right.
My friends, because I haven't seen them in so long.
Yeah.
Hey. All right, so the girls got their skates.
Bye-bye. Jada, what is this?
Ready?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jada. Happy birthday. Are you 4? Are you 5? Are you 6? Are you 7? Are you 8? Are you 9? Are you 10? Are you 12? Are you 13? Are you 14? Are you 15?
Oh, whoa. Don't break the knife. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Don't break the knife.
Oh boy. Oof, all right, family, so we are back home finally, and it really was a day. Oh, Jada, I just remembered you got confetti in your room.
Yeah.
Everywhere in your room. To church. Look, Gabs is already like wrapped up in her blanket. She's ready for bed. But it was a good, it was a long day. How'd you enjoy your birthday?
It was good.
You have fun?
Yeah, I had fun.
You had fun. You saw your friends, did some skating.
Had some falling.
Did you fall?
No.
Okay,
no,
I didn't fall.
So, did you?
Lily Gabs, did y'all fall? Or you?
I only fell 2 times.
Twice? Okay, Gabs, what about you?
I saw her fall 1 time.
Josh, I saw your hands on the ground, but I don't know if you fell completely. No, okay. So, it was a really good time. We enjoyed it, you know, and we're just celebrating birthdays. It's a lot of June birthdays. So, if it's your birthday month, happy birthday to you from our family to you. We want to thank you guys for just joining us that we were able to celebrate Jada's birthday. We're thankful. And probably for the next vlog, we're going to be celebrating another birthday because we have 2 birthdays in June that are 5 days apart.
The same week?
Yeah, I think in the same week. It's the first time the same week. So Sunday and Friday. So on Friday, it is Josh's birthday.
Yay!
No, I'm just joking. It's going to be Gabrielle's birthday. It's going to be Gabby's birthday on Friday. And so we just want to thank you guys for being part of our family, for rocking with us. And if you are new to the channel, we just want to go ahead and say, we want to invite you to go ahead and subscribe and join the tribe. We want you to join our crew because you are family too. And if you are already part of the family, thank you for rocking with us. We pray that God just blesses all of you. Summertime, I think, is officially beginning for all of you. I know some for one county, there's school tomorrow, but if you're watching this and you're on your summer break, just be safe. Be careful out there and just enjoy yourselves and take a load off. Y'all worked hard. Parents too. Any way you can find a break with your kids being out of school, I pray that you do. But have a good fun summer. We'll be seeing y'all. We're going to try and post a little bit more. But we want y'all to know we do appreciate you and we love you. So we pray God bless you and keep you. May he shine his countenance upon you and be gracious unto you. May he turn his face towards you and keep you peace. And from our family to yours until the next vlog, be blessed, be encouraged. Peace out. Love y'all. Bye.
Bye. Am I still the one you see when you close your eyes? Am I still the one you need when it's late at night? Am I still the one you want? When you want somebody, when you want somebody, and I swear.